Look there, guy. Superhero plays, or Spider-Man plays now. And what is going to play? SpongeBob Battle of. SpongeBob SquarePants Battle of Bikini Bottom. So let's start a new game. This game isn't.
Welcome to Bikini Bottom,
okay.
A normally peaceful undersea sanctuary. Today it will be transformed into a theater of pure horror. Wherein our little yellow friend will play the star on the road.
Today is the big day. I have devised an ingenious plan to finally steal the Krabby Patty formula. If Bikini Bottom happens to get demolished in the process, oh well. With my brand new Duplicatotron 3000, I'll clone an army of robots that will wreak mayhem and destruction at my command! One last review of the checklist. Let's see. Item number one, is Plankton a genius? Answer yes! Okay, checklist complete. Throw in the switch! Welcome, my perfectly obedient robot army. Hang on, I want to get a photo for my scrap. Whoops. Hey, hello? What do you think you're doing?
Don't be. SpongeBob.
Perfect day playing robots and racehorses.
Yeah, only I keep getting the racehorses and the robots mixed up.
Mixed up.
If you have real robots to play with, Patrick, I think mine, Robo Jr. or Zormom, or maybe Frankie.
These unreal robots are getting boring. Hey, what if we put the robots in here?
Oh, how shellfish of you.
Goodness.
Not just any chef. It's my magic wishing chill.
Wow, that's great, Patrick.
So we put the toy robots here.
Okay.
Then we say the magic wishing words and shake the magic wishing chill.
Okay.
Then we go to sleep, and in the morning, we'll have real robots to play with.
But Patrick, aren't we going to say the magic wishing words?
You already did.
So, okay, is the magic wishing word?
It used to be Alakazama, Alabala, Wisa, Tikitana, Pushbar, Griddle, Mitzvah, Vidishnut, but I kept forgetting it.
Are you sure this will work?
Sure. Last week, I only had one big cookie crumb, and I was really hungry, so I put my cookie crumb in the magic wishing shell. Then I said the magic wishing word and shook it, and in the morning I had lots of little cookie crumbs.
Patrick, I
proclaim that. He ate it. My goodness.
Good night, SpongeBob.
Good night, Patrick.
The next moment.
Your bottom stinks.
Yeah, Gary, it sure looks like we're in a doozy of a pickle. I think I'm gonna have to learn a lot in order to fix this mess.
Ah! What a fantastic idea! These signs will provide important tips to help me out.
How do I read the signs?
Okay.
Wow. Give me.
Oh, you already read.
Okay.
I now have
breaking news. Bikini Bottom residents have been attacked by a raging torrent of robot horror.
So much for fixing this quietly.
Authorities are not sure who is responsible for unleashing the mechanical menaces, but they have assured us that the person is in big, big trouble.
Uh-oh.
Did I say big trouble? I meant so enormous that it's hard to comprehend trouble. We'll keep you posted as this tragic story unfolds. Tragically, we're sure.
Oh, he sounds so different.
Krusty Krab, you've been promoted to head training object collector.
Wow, a promotion!
That's right, a promotion. So what this here new job entails is you collecting all these training objects that the robots are leaving behind and bringing them to me. Now,
collect them. Okay. Okay, you know people are gonna probably get dizzy from this. What's in here? Dang it! Let's just explore around SpongeBob's house. Pineapple. All right, I don't care. Just go. French egg.
Go away, SpongeBob. You're polluting my thinking space.
Trying to steal the Krabby Patty formula again, eh? Well, you won't get away with it.
I can't wait for the remaster of this.
I've got bigger fish to fry. I've got to figure out how to regain control of the chum bucket from those robots.
Where'd they come from?
Where? I don't know. Not for me, though, that's for sure. They just showed up out of nowhere and started calling me rude names and throwing things. They even bent all my spoons. I love those spoons like they were my children.
That's terrible.
Oh, won't you help me stop them before they bend all my forks?
Not the forks! Of course I'll help. But wait, I'm supposed to collect a whole lot of golden spatulas.
Golden spatula, dang. SpongeBob, if you could get me back into the chum bucket, I'll give you a bucket full of golden spatulas. In your dreams.
You've got a deal.
Straight up in the air with bubble power that defeats anything that is directly above you. Try it out!
No. We can't.
Hey, Dad.
What's up?
The one you're standing on.
Oh, that one.
It's lost.
Well, if that one's lost, where are your other socks?
Well, they were lost. A bunch of robots came through here and stole my whole sock collection. I could use some help getting them back.
Sure thing, Patrick. What are best friends for?
Okay, then. For everything.
You mean, Spatula?
Bless you.
Spatula. Come on, bring me back. Yay, got it. Okay. Where's
SpongeBob? This flapping robot Crasis is making the Krusty Krab lose money like a sinking ship. No money means no more.
You sound different.
No more Krusty Krab means no more fry cooking for you.
Where's Clancy Brown?
But because you're gullible, I'm gonna help you out. And of course make a small profit in return. I've got a few golden spatulas that I'll be willing to trade to you for some of those shiny objects.
You will?
Of course. What are employers for? Besides, them shiny objects is worth lots of money. Your treasure chest's looking a bit light, boy. Do you think I've got bilge water on the brain? I ain't running a charity here.
Let's go in there. Bad.
A place to experience nature after the most raw, and sometimes a bit tender from the stings.
okay?
It's gross. We're back.
2,000 years later.
Okay, we're back. Okay, let's go. Collect additional underwear if SpongeBob is getting there. No. Oh, it's Hans. Where's my... Thank you. Only Patrick? Boom. Thank you. Come on there. I played this since last time I played it. Oh, girl. What? Push, push. Oh, I know how to do it, but wait, hold on. I might have to visit that later. Yeah. All right. You better. This is the end of first episode of this, or video of this game. So, see ya. Bye.